So I just walked out of The Creator, a movie that really channels, I suppose, Blade Runner, AI, District 9, with the artistic elements of In the Loop, that Amazon series. I think it's a very interesting movie. Nothing new over there. Very beautiful to look at. A lot of thematic things we've seen, as I mentioned in the last movies, I've mentioned it now. Some really poor script writing, to be completely honest with you. The dialogue is not great. You don't really get attached to any of the characters. Some of the things that actually happen in it, you're like, what? Really stupid stuff. Really stupid stuff. Like people escaping and suddenly they're across a field. You're not quite sure how they got there, but they did get there. Elements of Avatar as well. You have a whole sort of human savior complex going on. You have like Stephen Lang's character, you know, the bad guy Avatar, the guy who's relentlessly trying to pursue these people. You have a sort of equivalent of that, only this time it's a woman. And it was a bit of a mixed bag for me, to be completely honest. It was enjoyable, but yeah, I saw a 7 out of 10, maybe a 6.5. It was just all over the place. It wasn't the greatest movie. I was expecting a lot more from it, to be honest. It has that very overly done American imperialism sort of thing, you know. They are feeling repressed because an atom bomb went off in Los Angeles or San Francisco or whatever, and they believe it was done by the robots, AI. And so they're sort of waging a war on the Eastern bloc because they are sympathetic towards the AI. And it really, it sort of reeks of a very obvious on the nose, American imperialism, sort of Vietnam War, because a lot of the characters in this are based in Vietnam, or at least the Asian characters that were very much like that. So yeah, very strange, a very odd movie. I think probably tomorrow I'll probably dislike it more. Interesting movie.